Hi, my name's Lloyd Grolleman, and I'm the senior pastor of Wahroonga Seventh-day Adventist Church. And you know what? It's a good job. And I live here. I'm standing right in front of the place where I live. In fact, I rent it. I rent it with another pastor from our church. Not sure how long I'll rent it, because I think soon he'll find himself a girlfriend and get married. Eh, Alban? Who knows? But I'm not here today to share that with you. We have a very special series. I can't wait for it. I'm excited, and I want to share with you a little about what is coming up. But to do it, I don't want to take you to the house I live in Sydney. I want to take you out to my farm. And there, just for a couple of seconds, I'm going to share with you what this series is about. So come with me. Welcome to my farm. It is just so beautiful out here. Look, I'm biased, I guess, because it is my farm. But every time I come out here, I just find that peace washes across me. It is beautiful. It's gentle. I love it here. You know, I come here for all sorts of different reasons. I prepare my sermons for my church and for television. Most of them are prepared out here. I come out here and I work, yeah? I do some physical work out here. And it's good for me, you can see that, to get out and do some physical work. I love it out here. It's beautiful. But let me share with you a tiny little secret that I don't think I've shared with too many people at all. The reason I bought this farm was because of the influence of a man called Enoch. You may never have heard of him. He was an ancient prophet from Scripture who probably lived somewhere between 4,000 and 5,000 years ago. And like me, and this may be the only thing we have in common, Enoch was a preacher of righteousness, and he lived in the country. That's right. He did what I do. And he would go into the city before the flood. This is a time of rebellion. And he would preach and he would teach Jesus in the cities. He would often have a hard time, and then he would retreat out to the country. What an experience, what a life, what an example. And I bought this farm to follow that example. Do you know, starting mid-November, I am going to preach a series at Wahroonga SDA on the life of Enoch. I'm going to follow that by the life of Job, then David, and finally Daniel. Why do I choose these four ancient ones? Because they have in their lives an example for us to follow as we face the end of this world and the second coming of Jesus. The series is called Ancient Footsteps, and I want to invite you, my television friends, those who view us, I want to invite you to my church. Come in. Come to this program. It's on Saturday, 11 a.m, 4 Saturdays in a row, starting mid-November. You will get a warm welcome. We will be glad to see you, and I know that you will be blessed. Oh, I hope to see you soon. God bless you as you walk and prepare for the second coming of Jesus.